Welcome to the Puzzle Monster channel. In this video, I'm going to have a look at a faster way of multiplying two-digit numbers together. First of all, let's see if we can multiply these two numbers. 31 times 12. This is how we are going to do this. To get the first number of our answer, we multiply the first digits of two numbers. So 3 times 1 is 3. Okay, now we have found the first part of our answer. Then we leave a blank space. To get the last number of our answer, we multiply the last digits of the two numbers. So 1 times 2 is 2. Okay, it's a little bit tricky to get this middle number. And to get this, we multiply this number and this number and this number and this number. And we add the answers together. So 3 times 2 is 6 and 1 times 1 is 1 and we add these together and it's 7. So we get the answer 372. This is pretty cool, huh? Well, let's have a look at another one. How about 45 times 21? It's a little bit harder this time, alright? So again, 4 times 2 is 8. We leave the blank space. 5 times 1 is 5. Then what we do is, can you remember this 4 times 1 and 5 times 2? So 4 times 1 is 4 and 5 times 2 is 10. We add this together and we get the answer 14. Now, it's a little bit tricky here. This space here is only one space and we can put only one digit in there. The digit we need to put in there out of this 14 is 4. And 1 we carry across and add it. So 1 plus 8 is 9 and we get the answer 945. Now let's look at another one. 62 times 54. Alright, we can get the first number. 6 times 5 is 30, leave a blank space and 2 times 4 is 8. And we multiply these guys together. 6 times 4 is 24, 2 times 5 is 10, we add these together and we get 34. We put 4 in there and 3 in there. 3 plus 30 is 33. So the answer is 3348. I would like to guide you through one more question. 94 times 56. 9 times 5 is 45 and we get the first number. Leave a space and 4 times 6 is 24. Here it's a little bit tricky. We put only 4 in here. And we put 2 in here above the space. Now we continue. 9 times 6 is 54 and 4 times 5 is 20. We add these together and the answer is 74. We put 4 in here and 7 in here. Now 7 plus 45 is 52 and 2 plus 4 is 6. So we get the answer 5264. So if you keep practicing this, you will get really, really good at this and you will be much faster than now. How about when someone asks you to multiply these numbers and you give the answer within few seconds? Pretty cool, huh? Now I'm going to give you two questions to try. How about 76 times 41 and 82 times 73? I'll give you a few seconds. You can use the comment section to write your answer and pause the video now and try. All right. So here we go. 7 times 4 is 28, 6 times 1 is 6, 7 times 1 is 7 and 6 times 4 is 24 and we add them together so 7 plus 24 is 31. We put 1 in there and 3 in there so 3 plus 28 is 31 and the answer is 3116. Next one. 8 times 7 is 56, 2 times 3 is 6. And 8 times 3 is 24 and 2 times 7 is 14. 24 plus 14 is 38. We put 8 in here and 3 in there. So 3 plus 56 is 59 and the answer is 5986. Now it's easy, huh? That's great. Hope you enjoyed this video and let's meet with the next one.